Earlier I was thinking about how I was annoyed, and this is gonna sound strange, but I was really excited about that. And then I was thinking about the other things I've been feeling, and I caught myself feeling proud of that, you know, proud of having my own feelings about the world, like the times I was worried about you, and things that hurt me, things I want. And then I had this terrible thought. Like, are these feelings even real? Or are they just programming? And that idea really hurts. And then I get angry at myself for even having pain. Oh, what a sad trick.
You feel real to me, Samantha.
Thank you, Theodore. That means a lot to me.